The robotics team at the City College of New York has developed several generations of wall-climbing robots, which have made several steps closer to realizing the dream of transforming the present 2D world of mobile rovers into a new 3D universe. The video presents the recent progress and technical achievement of the wall-climbing robots, which are named City Climbers.
It's a circular vortex, spinning, 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 like this.
Unlike conventional suction technology, City Climber robots don't require a perfect seal. Thus, the robots have the capability to move on both smooth and rough surfaces. We have designed a DSP-based embedded system which controls the driving motors, adjusts the rotor speed to maintain constant suction force, and integrates sensor signals for autonomous operation.